I think it's fine now. You have a bruise on your leg? Oh, no, dude. What's up to your talk? This is God's way of punishing you for not people talking for an hour. Dude, this is, honestly, I cursed myself because I was like, today's gonna be a good day. Everything is gonna go right. And then it's like, literally... All I'm saying is my simulation worker, like, hates me. Like, what did I do, dude? Anyway, okay, restart. Hi, guys. Hi. I'm gonna start the VOD here when I highlight it, so, the VOD viewers actually have no fucking idea what's happening. Oh my god. Special moment between us, chat. Oh my god. But yeah, hi. I'm gonna finish my coffee. I think everything is fine now. I have a very important question though, guys, while I finish drinking my coffee. What? Are you guys ready for participation? Hold. What is your favorite video game of all time? I'm talking ever in like your whole life. I'm curious. Mystical Ninja. What's up, Derek? SM64. Oh shit. Marvel vs. Capcom, Metal Gear 3. Also, sorry that I totally ignored your guys' music requests because we were having technical difficulties. Elden Ring? You know a game is good when it's brand new and it already surpasses your most beloved games of your whole life. Anyway, guys, thanks for holding on and buckling up for the rough ride this morning, but I think we are in the clear now. We're vibing now. Hi, Royal. Expensive as fuck. PAL version is cheaper. Original inbox copy, yo. Thousands? Are you serious? That's crazy. What are like the most expensive, I don't know if this is actually a true article. Yo, Nines! Did I stop downloading Nick Cage films? No, I just increased the download speed. So I can do both at the same time. Alright, guys, so apparently, Tetris, this is in euros. Huh? I'm American. Why is there a fucking Hogwarts Legacy ad on my screen right now, dude? I'm cropping that shit off. We do not promote fucking turf behavior here. Okay. Anyway. Back to the article. Tetris is apparently worth 14,000 euros, however much American dollar that is. What the fuck? Why are these boring ass games so expensive, dude? Nintendo World Championship? You just drive a car, dude. Birthday Mania? Specially designed cartridge? Whoa! Oh, there's 8 copies of it? Super Mario, Rad Racer, and Tetris? Oh, shit. Only 26 were made, yeah. Okay, well, give me, like, games that aren't fucking only 20 copies. I mean, Super Mario Bros. The Asian version? Reading something small. Wow, dude. This is a horrible, article. Why did we waste our fucking time reading that?
Oh, Bones. Shit!
Dude, thank you so much K-Lab for the sub. Fine. Thank you. Welcome back, 4 months. Alright, we got, this is the top 10 most expensive ever sold. Maybe we'll, find this more interesting. At this funeral, this is your funeral song? I would play something like really fucking weird and crazy, I feel like. Just to throw people off. Twisted Metal? I've never even heard of it. Little Samson? I'll look up a picture of it. Super Mario Bros. 3? It's sealed. Wait, 9.2 A+ sealed score and its rarity. The left-hand side reveals why the bros text on the box is overlapping Mario's hand. Most copies contain that word between the Mario's hat and the three, or in the Rio text. Okay, dude, okay, you know what? $204,000, dude. Do people, like, just... Dude. This was a bad idea to look at, because now I'm getting mad at like, money. Damn, this is crazy. Less than 10 sealed copies in the world of Resident Evil. That's crazy, dude! Oh shit, Mike Tyson's punch-out. sealed copy. $420,000? Yo, place it. As Mac Miller said, well, actually the whole song, Under the Weather. Banger. Wow, dude. Who, it's like, this is worth $900,000 because it came out in 1987. Every game on this list is trash. $2 million? Oh my fucking god. Anonymous? Dude, I would want to be anonymous too if I paid $2 million for a copy of Super Mario. Okay, anyway. At least mid. Yo, pass that shit. Alright. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get water because my coffee is gone, and then we're gonna play FF10. How does that sound? Oh wait, why am I launching marbles on stream? Maybe we can do that after we beat the game. The bot never posted the stream link. What the fuck? Is he okay? I'm offline. Wait, that's how it works? Really? My god, I remember when I was playing Resident Evil 7, I said for some reason I was like, my funeral will be open bar and you can only dress like a slut. And I will never forget that because that is such a wild thing. Like, how did that come out of my mouth? What's up, Shazma? Louis must have been in chat. Yeah, I think he was. Oh my god. Alright, I'll be right back. I'll just leave you guys with Giga Chair. And I'll sit up straight when I come back. I was like, mad chillin'. Mm-mm. You guys, I hope I can fucking do this. I really hope. Oh my god. Deep breath. All right, I'm officially ready. As long as my autosave worked. Otherwise, we have to go through that stupid sphere gathering thing again. Hold on, I can feel it. There it is. It's like I can feel a hair that's fucking bothering me. All right. Okay, it did save. That's great. So all I have to do now is just do like the white magic sphere and shit. But I basically grinded them up a bunch on the sphere grid, and then I gave Lulu, Yuna, and Riku all... They were all right next to each other, so I gave them a look sphere. All three of them. And their magic is like hella more powerful now. Corlino is more powerful now.
Hello?
Hi, Sprats. Maybe I want to take her down into... Well, doesn't really matter now, does it? Just do the last strength that I can, basically. If I give her a copycat, she can use like double flare for less MP, which would be sick. But yeah, this part I couldn't do off stream because it doesn't save. So I had to do this today. Still going at it? Yeah, of course. We gotta finish this shit. I love when Lulu gets speed spears. So right. Wait. Well, let's do... Is the highest magic one 4? Like, is that the highest? I think it is. Let's do that. And then... skills here. It's not really fucking useful, to be honest. Yo, J-Dot, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Give her another luck sphere. Like, why not, right? It's the end of the fucking game. Oh, wait, I don't even have... oh, shit, I don't even have any more. Oh, I thought I had one more. Oops! I don't even have any luck spheres. We went over this yesterday, John. I forgot. Don't say that, Sprats. We got this shit. Good morning, Ed. Good morning. It's a good morning. I feel good about today. The only thing I don't feel good about is having only 5 fucking Phoenix Stones. That's it. That's the only thing I don't feel good about. But other than that, I feel great. Is there nothing to give Goralino some more fucking... HP out here, bro? Wait, There. Hi Kelly, did I say hi? I don't know if I did. Hi again. Hi Jono as well. What's up? We got the shit. I'm ready. As she pauses again, I swear I'm ready.
Hello?
Hi Zeus. Wait, I don't have the tiny I hate you copied from yesterday.
You're late, Auron. I know. Hey. You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy?
I know, it really does. There were only two cutscenes in the whole game that you could skip, so it's like they were
Really
capable, they
grown.
just decided not to. Fucking assholes, dude.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
End this.
Dad?
We got the shit. I'm serious.
Yep.
We do. I'm
I
convincing
hate you.
me as much as you guys, to be honest, right now.
I know.
Guys,
You know what you have
first
to
attempt?
do.
No, it's like first attempt of the day, but it is like, I don't know, fifth or
Yeah.
sixth attempt.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin completely.
Hello?
Yo,
I'm
where's?
glad you're here now. One thing though, when it starts, I won't be myself anymore.
I hope
I
I'm
won't
strong
be
enough.
able to
Thank
hold
you, Plateau.
myself
What's up?
back.
Where are you? Happy Friday, you guys. Big Friday.
I'm sorry.
That's enough. Let's finish this. Okay?
You're right.
Let's finish this.
Well then, let's go.
All right, let me remember all my strategies from yesterday. I think there's one more, Andrea, according to the story anyway. After this. I'm nervous. Hold my hand, chat. What's up, Corey? So true. Any protects?
Hello?
Also, banger alert. God damn, it's like 11 in the morning.
This will be quick. all you got, Dad?
Dad? They both miss? No, that's bad. Oh shit, I need Oren to do his thing. You missed the little Andrea. He was like, I hate you. Like a little toddler to his dad. Like, oh my god. Damn, dude. I gotta slow them. What's up, Jet Nuggler? Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. Okay. And then... I'm also gonna have Lulu do that too. Jake, how are you? I'm doing good. This fight is kicking my ass, but I think I finally grinded enough to, Oh shit, I have to... No, wait. I don't wanna... I think I would rather, I think it's worth it to take a chance. I mean, one of us is gonna die from this, but it's fine. Okay, it worked on one of them. That's good. That's good. Okay, Lulu, that's fine. We can heal her. Like, literally right outside this spot, Topher, I would say. Right before you get here, basically. So we're gonna get one heal, which is fine. Go. She's empty now, which is fine. Shit, I think this is the one that missed. You should. I just started playing them for the first time in November. And I can't stop, honestly. They're so fucking good. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We are going to... I'm gonna give myself a turbo ether. And then... FFX, maybe. Mommy in the party, hell yeah. I love Mommy Lulu. Oh, that was fast. Okay, okay, we're on the second phase already. It's okay, Zaylu. Literally everybody in chat says that. She can't even be on screen without people saying booba. It's fine. Now the fun begins, yeah. Now we're going fucking hard on Aeons, basically. The lyrics are way too dramatic, but the actual song is good. Alright, Nyans. You got this, bestie. What are they talking about? They curse me. Rip up. Thanks for the 35k damage though, Nines. That was really good, Dusty. I feel like I want to grab Lulu. Yo, Thomas and Seth, thank you. Aaron made. Oh wait, can I copy her now for less, oh my god, I think I can. That's so sick, dude. Check seems torn. Good. Wait, can I maybe do a quick hit? How do I see, like, what, shell protect? Okay, so... We're not doing enough damage. Rip. It actually hurts. There we go. There we go! She should- oh my god, she's almost at the full amount too. Phew! Rip Lulu. Oh, it missed. That's poggers. Probably that luck sphere I gave her. Coming in clutch. Oh no! Please don't be the boss's turn. Be my turn. Okay, good. At least he's gonna kill me right away, so I don't have to sit through the agonizing, That's it? Bro, hit harder, please. I don't want to sit through this. Here we go. Death. Finally, dude. Damn it. It feels like it's healing him more than I fucking do the actual damage to him, so I don't even know if calling the Aeons is worth it. It's going, Brian. Oh no, are we gonna die? Oh no, I think we're dead. Why does he do this? It's so extra. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Dude, I don't like this. What happened? What happened? Why didn't we heal from the mega potion? I'm so confused. Mega potion. I'm so confused. I'm clipping that. Didn't I? Dude, I... Mega potion? Wait, it only gives them 2,000? I thought it gave them way more than that. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, we will. It just sucks because I have to set that whole fucking spear grid shit up again. I gave them all their last buffs, and then I gave Lulu life, and I gave Yuna copycat so she can do double flare for less MP. So I did a lot. I just have to do it again now. It's fine. We're gonna get through this, you guys.
Hello?
What else did I do? You say that it's easy, but I also have to keep them alive. So it's kind of an issue. God, please don't fuck up again, because I don't want to keep doing this shit. Wait. I mean, I don't think this is really gonna make all the difference in the world. Oh, fucking god. Man, that doesn't actually help me at all. I did that last time too. Fuck! Fuck, I should do that too. Right? I think that helps. Okay. Well, we got it this time. Easy. 10 minutes of setup, but now, reward. Jesus Christ, you guys. When will I fucking beat this shit? Thank you for the good luck. Menu grinding? Yeah, 100%. You're late. The opening dialogue is the best, the best thing to come from this conversation. The, Gorlino part is really- oh my god. Was that a really weird sound? I just realized I did that right next to the mic.
Waiting right, boy. You've really grown.
This water bottle's so big it doesn't fit.
But you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
Sup, Robbo? Dude, Robbo's favorite pastime is just quoting the cutscene 30 seconds before. No, not even 30. More like 3 seconds before it happens. It's like when you watch a movie with someone and they keep saying all the lines.
Well, then, I mean, you know, let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
It's time. This might be the last time we can post it.
I know.
Today is the only day you can post this.
What you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin completely.
I have a new plan, by the way.
I'm glad you're here now.
We're back to A. We went all the way through the alphabet, and now we're back to plan A. So this one should be, you know, perfect.
I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough. Let's finish this, okay?
Okay. You're right. Well then, let's go.
Let's go. Guys, I'm starting to lose it. Having Riku cast the protect thing is so good though. Also, what did I even do? I gave Lulu haste, and I gave Gorlino magic break or whatever. I don't even remember what I did in the menu. I gotta look at all their abilities. I did some grinding yesterday too, and it's still hard, but I think just the... I got unlucky. Unlucky. It happens. Bend, bend, bam. Headbangs? Are you guys sick of headbanging yet? My plan is actually gonna be to, get rid of the first phase with Aeons without losing my HP or MP, basically. No! No! My plan is failing! I should have done it right away! I should just reset, honestly. I just literally lost 35k damage because I was trying something new. I'm such a fucking idiot, dude. I'm resetting. Oh god, then I have to do the whole thing again! Ah, fuck! Oh my god, dude. Damn it. Fuck. This is not fun. I'm so sick of this. Dude. Oh my fucking god. I'm so mad right now. God, fuck. I think I should just reset. I literally just threw away like 30 to 40,000 damage. What's wrong with me? Actually want to reset. I'm wasting a fucking hour right now by doing this. I'm probably more mad because of the music. I need to, like, change it to lo-fi or something. Thank God I don't have to watch all of that fucking animation bullshit. I need to cast haste. I forgot. Oh, I should have done that with double cast. Oh wait, that's a white magic spell. God damn it. Did Lulu go last? Oh yeah, she did. I don't even remember which one missed. Fuck it, I'm just- I gotta go damage, I guess. Like, fuck, dude. Okay. Wait, I think I want to do... Wait, they both have Protect on them. That's good. Okay, I think... We're just gonna do this. But I think that they need to be healed now. And two of them have Protect on, so that's good. I think we should live. If he does the big swipe. Oh my god, dude. Why is this fight making me so angry? Trust. No, I can't make him not overdrive. Oh no. I think I'll have to waste the summon on it. Okay. He's gonna do the thing and kill me, so... Oh shit, it didn't kill me anymore. Oh, now I'm dead. That's okay, we don't have to watch, like, fucking 10 turns. So... Except now one of the pagodas is going, which is bad. No! Asuna? Wait, she's still cursed. Immune? Thank God. Okay, if I do this... Okay. We did it? Oh my god, no way. Unless there's another phase, I'll cry. I'll actually cry in the club. We did it? Sweet relief, fucking freedom. Oh my god, actual freedom. We did it. I could not have done it without you guys keeping me sane though, because I was literally losing my mind. Drake's in the chat. Holy fuck, you guys. What's gonna happen though? Jack's dying. Oh no. Yeah, Jack does suck. Fuck, rip Jack. Oh my god. I mean, it's still sad though. Like, daddy issues. What happens now?
You'll cry. You're gonna cry. You always cry. See? You're crying.
Aw, what a little baby. He's been through so much, though. Waka's toxic masculinity is showing.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time, I'm glad.
What? Why now?
As my father.
Because he gave himself up for the world, subject. I guess?
I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
What's happening?
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
Oh yeah, she did say to call on them. Are they magically healed now?
Call us!
Yo, get fucked, Robbo. Did you try to post a link? You can't be posting a link in here. Right, Ed. Right. Gorlino really has been through a lot.
Ancestors protect me.
May they protect you.
You Yevon time?
Yes. Here it comes.
Nines and Aaron tried to remove it at the same time, so Nines timed him out again. Okay, what's happening? What the hell? This distorted music? Go, girl, go! She's doing it! Who do I choose? I'm gonna pick Nyans. What if you Yevon possesses them? I should have started easy. Wait, I'm confusion. Soon, eternal rest. Oh, shit. I just used the other summons. Oh no! That's okay. Louis? Look at their little gay halos. Oh, I love it. Death. Kill me, Louis. Alright, peace out, Zach. Thank you for the GL. So wait, did I kill Nines? I actually do have to kill my summons? That's so sad. She looks sad. Now we have to- Guys, what the fuck? Why are we killing our- This is fucked up! I don't want to kill Mommy Shiva. tucked Anions into bed. Nice try. Louis gonna kill mommy? Yeah, Louis carrying. Please defeat me? Oh my god! He doesn't even want to be destroying? It hurts me more than it hurts you. Yeah, it really does. This is hurting. I don't want to kill my Aeons. Wow, she looks pretty cool. Like that, though. Cleaning up shop, I guess. Feels bad, man. Omega Lul, I guess. You guys! We have to kill our friends, Battle Coder. I'm not doing so good. Oh no. We need something a little more powerful than this. Man, you guys, this is so sad. The way that Yuna looks, she looks so devastated. I could just cry right here. Louis, you're gonna be the last one to go, okay? Nyans took the Irish goodbye. She said, yo, peace. I'm usually the last of us. He said it. He said the thing. Yeah, Matt. Okay, just Louis left. Thank you to all my Aeons for your assistance on this wonderful journey. I'm sorry I have to fucking kill you. I never wanted this. It's not you or me, it's you, Yevon. Yeah, every Final Fantasy game has had me honestly cry. Inverted? It's not you. It's not me. It's you. Yeah. Damn, so true. Wait, I can just copycat my own past. Oh. I'm throwing. It's not you, it's you. Yeah, you guys are so funny. Autolife? Damn, that would have been nice to have. Alright, let's holy the shit out of this bitch. Oh wait, never mind. We're gonna flare the shit out of this bitch. Hell yeah, brother, that's it. Bye, Louis. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Aeons, for your help. Man, what the fuck kind of game is this? Peace, bitch. Alright. Well, that's not really what I was expecting for the Yu-Yevon battle, but... Pausers, hold.
Everyone? This is the last time we fight together.
What do you mean by that?
Okay?
Everything's gonna be perfectly fine forever after this?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll...
He's telling them!
What are you talking about?
You bitch. I hate that he lies to her over and fucking over again. I mean, she lied to him too, but... They need to quit with the whole I was protecting you bullshit.
I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
Yeah, what?
I know it's selfish. But this is my story.
Cringe. Let's get back to Yuna. I like her better. Oh shit, this is Yu-Yevon, huh? Yeah, main character syndrome is crazy. Yeah, get in there and make this about you. Thank you. That's true, actually, Phasmosis. Oh shit, he hurt himself too? I'm sure autosave will have my back. Where's... Is this a bad time to play Blitzball? I'll play Blitzball after this. Would you do that right after I use my Mega Elixir? That was so annoying. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. what do I do? Oh my fucking good lord. Yo? That's fucking lit. Very convenient. So you literally can't die. That's fog. Any smilers? Wait, I died after that. Oh no! Wait, I put it on Lulu? No, I wouldn't have done that. I died. You're dead, sorry to break it to you. You missed your own death, yeah. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give her another one of those. Oh wait, now she has, wait, what should I do? Should I use this? Immune? Well, you know. Death is meaningless in this universe. Don't get sent though. Yeah, true, true. Gotta be almost dead, right? Copium? Yeah, but she always is going first because Lulu's so fucking slow, so she can't copy her. It sucks. Wait, It copies, like, the last person's actions, I think. Oh my god. The end? Hold? Yo? Hold? Hold's in chat! Oh shit, yeah, that bitch dead. Actually. What's up, Greg? Hi, Anka. That bitch got, blown into smithereens! Like a billion kajillion pieces! We did it! Oh my god. I got an achievement called the Eternal Calm. Oh my god, we did it, you guys! Wait, but did Gorlino get sent back? Did Gorlino get sent back, though? Yo? Drakes? I can't see what they're cheering about. Even the chocobo is happy. Imagine we actually, saved the day. I was starting to not believe in myself a little bit there, chat. But we did it! We finished it! Aww. Okay. Oh shit. That's his eternal slumber. Oh my god. Wow. They're all turning to stone. Damn, this is sad, but like, it has to be done. Peace. No longer needed. So sad. The thing. Also good.
Don't stop.
But I...
It's time for him to go.
It's all right.
he got to stay a lot longer than he should have. Also, wait, Gorlino is still here. Aw, Orin was like a better father figure than his dad. One last booba.
It's been long enough.
I know. See you in KH2. Oh yeah, I was thinking about how he is living in the underworld in KH2 and the fact that he's dead in this game. That can't be a coincidence,
this
right guys?
Is your world now.
Or on, or off. Shut up. I mean, it's good that he got to be sent because he's been unsent for like, what, 10 years or something? She's sending the Aeons. A 1,000 years? Oh, maybe, yeah. Sin! Aww, bye, Shiva. Bye, Louie and Haptic. This is sad, you guys. What the fuck? I got goosebumps.
Have to go. I'm sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkin.
Why you have to say that? That's sad. I'm gonna cry.
Goodbye.
Oh. Hey. That's it?
We're gonna see you again.
Okay, see you dude. Already gone? No! Are you serious? Man.
Hello?
Louie, you can't leave.
I love you.
Zeus. Didn't say it back? That's so stupid. Why doesn't he say it? This is just like the 10th Doctor and Rose. all over again. Kermit jump. Aw, what the fuck, you guys? That was hard to watch. Aw, she's whistling for him. I know. This is almost as bad as damn, what the fuck? Why are these games got me crying?
Everyone has lost something precious. Everyone here has lost homes, dreams, and friends. Everybody? Now, Sin is finally dead. Now, Spira is ours again. Working together. Now we can make new homes for ourselves.
Silverwood.
And new dreams. Although I know the journey will be hard, we have lots of time. Together, we will rebuild Spira.
Golf club?
The road is ahead of us. So let's start out today.
She's so pretty. Yeah.
Just one more thing. The people and the friends.
Hold my hand, yeah. Hold my hand, chat. Thank you, Andrea. Why'd they have to cut to the Seymour kiss? Like, can we forget that? 9 out of 10 gave me depression. All the best games do.
Never forget them.
Aww. Guys, that's the end? That's a horrible ending. Dang, what the fuck? Even I'm sad. Oh my god. I can't believe that he was already gone. That's so sad. I like sad endings too. They always end up being my favorite games. We did it, you guys. Thank you so much for being here and hanging out while I played this. We've been playing Final Fantasy for like 3 months straight now. It's been awesome. Definitely, Aerith. I was literally distraught for days. Like, actual days. I did. I really enjoyed it. I'm glad that you guys were here for the experience. Of course. We're gonna play 10-2 as well, because we got a sub goal for it. But tomorrow, we're actually going to be doing...
Alright, boys. Prepare to be dazzled.
Thank you for gifting a sub to Furball. Any cheer 300s to reset the vibe? I'm like crying right now. Well, Frostbite, we've been playing Final Fantasy in here for literally 90 days, so I think it's alright to talk about it in here. Kind of just the risk you take. Thank you, Aaron, for the 300 bits. Yeah, it's been since November 1st, so... Oh, God. It's time for you to go. Yeah, well, glad you can make it for the very end. Well, guys, we did it. Damn, that was a really horrible fucking ending. Alright, well, shake it off. Shake it off, shake it off. What the fuck? Now I can tier list a bunch of stuff, yeah. Yeah. We are gonna do some tier lists. I don't know, I'm waiting to see if there is. It starts pretty upbeat. Alright. God, hype train is close. What the fuck? Scam train. Choo choo. Alright, we'll wait for the after credits scene. Also, isn't there like a little movie? I think there's like a... movie that came with. Bro, what the fuck is this? There's literally...
Alright, boys. Prepare to be dazzled.
Oh my god, thank you, Patch, for the sub to Exor. Dude, guys, there's literally so many bots in the viewer list right now. I'm gonna start banning them. Slash ban not a bot def. Slash ban... Not a- oh wait, let me pay attention first. Hold on. Let's pay attention. Where is he? That's what we waited for? He didn't even make it to the surface. Alright, anyway. Ban not a bot 2. / ban not a bot 3. / ban not a bot 4. / ban- Like, seriously, what the fuck happened, you guys? Why are this many bots here right now? / ban not a bot 6. I think that was it. You're smart, Wolfagio. I think that was it. Oh no! 8 and 9 are here too, dude! Where's 7, though? Well, they're literally all here right now. Not a bot 7 is not here, though. Asleep or banned already? 7 is getting a remake? Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Anyway, thank you guys so much for being here. Look, it's the credits! But yeah, thank you, Patch, for the gift sub as well. Sorry about that. I am going to actually cut stream today. I have a few things to work on and set up the rando for tomorrow. So when I start stream tomorrow, we're gonna do some tier lists, Final Fantasy tier lists, and then we'll go into OOT rando, and I'm gonna try to finish that rando tomorrow, and then the day after that we'll start 10 too. So, it should be good. But yeah, thank you guys so much. I'll find somebody to raid and, I need to recover. Yeah, thank you. Have a good one, you guys.